New tonight, Birmingham police have a suspect in custody in the murder of Al Patrick McKinstry. 24-year-old Tykerial Jordan is charged with capital murder. She was arrested yesterday. McKinstry was shot and killed Monday night outside a home in Ensley.